This is why the 79 Series Land Cruiser is Australia's most overrated car. Every car has its own specific purpose. The AU Falcon was designed to fire sets, the Commodore was made to be wrapped around poles by P-platers, and the 79 Series is no different. It was made to tow heavy loads, such as boats and hay bales on a farm, but most importantly, machine guns for the Taliban. But why are they so overrated? The 79 Series is decked out with 1940s technology, such as a cassette player and no cup holders, with manual wind down windows as standard. And you get all this for the low, low price of $120,000. You'd think this would make people not want to buy one, right? Well, no. Just for reference, for $120,000, you can get this RS6, this Western Sydney Chariot, a new Land Cruiser, 65 AU wagons, or 244 Mitsubishi Magnas. You may be thinking, but what other off-road vehicle has a turbo V8 in 2022? None. But this particular turbo V8 makes less power than an AU Falcon, and paired with a 5-speed manual, it'll also cost you more to run than an AU Falcon. You may argue, yeah, but they're reliable. Well, sort of. While these cars can put up AU Falcon numbers when it comes to mileage, problems such as the DPF setting the car on fire, and the fact that you have to remove half the engine just to change the starter motor, and the fact that the front wheel track had to be widened to make room for the massive V8, which replaces the inline 6 from the overseas models, this widened wheel track causes these things to be constantly bogged. After all this, you must be thinking, why are they so popular? There's two reasons. Because they look cool, and they're the only car on the market that comes in Taliban tan, Toyota's version of Nardo grey. And after all this, you're still convinced you want a garden shed on wheels, but don't want to live off 2-minute noodles? I recommend this, the more technologically advanced 1992 GQ Patrol. It comes with all the features and luxuries that you get in the 79 for a tenth of the price. And that is why the Taliban Turret Taxi is the most overrated Australian car.